This is Freud Gate, a walking simulator. Unreal Engine 4. My God, it looks epic already. Hell yeah, ultra high. I cannot skip this. Oh. I can see my feet. It's different than any walking simulator. Who's she talking to? Believe choices do not matter for those. Magazine on the small table. Yeah, stand under the light to break it. This is a nice house. Go back and enter the room with the tent. Choices do not matter here. I must have forgotten to interact with something. Yep. Tarot card set next to the sink. Do we have to start over? Straight up standing on her bed. Yeah, maybe I was supposed to go in here. I can jump. Why do I not have one of these choices? Starting over. Break that again. Can't break that one. There's gotta be something I'm missing.
谢谢，我没事。 我不知道。嗯，我相信你。
This is not mentioned. Supposed to let the time run out. That's trippy.
Thank you.
It's no face. Ooh. I am in 5 right now. Fuck. Thank you. Did I already do 5 twice? Oh no, I forgot.
你要好好读书，考上好大学，将来才能找到好工作呀。
This game's pretty epic.
什么要学那些没用的东西？你的成绩这么好，可不能被耽误了。你最近成绩下滑这么严重，就是因为偷偷摸摸在这里搞这些乱七八糟的。你有没有想过，这样下去你是考不上重点大学的？
不是的，
我们压力这么大，
Can't skip this either.
不是为了让你弄出这一堆废纸的。
对不起，我错了。
捡起来，给我撕了。
不，妈妈，别，求你了，不要，不要。谢谢你。
Legit driving a wolf. Thank you. Gotta press enter for some of these prompts. I do not know where I'm going. That's all the active achievements. Last one's being stuck in the train for 30 minutes.